subscribe to this channel and turn on your notification bell icon. Thank you. Hello guys, welcome back to this channel. If this is your first time of visiting, kindly hit on the red subscribe button. The Nollywood actress Destiny Etiko's father's corpse arrives home for burial. If you could recall earlier last week, we reported that the Nollywood actress Destiny Etiko lost her beloved dad. As you can see in this video, you can see the moment where the father's corpse arrived at the compound. Her father's corpse arrived at the compound amidst tears and wailings from people around the vicinity. The heartbroken lady, in her tribute message, recounted how close she was to him. She described him as a loving man who supported her when she expressed interest in starting her acting career. Mercy Etiko, who also expressed her pain about his death, stated that her heart can never be mended as her father, who loved her more than anything in the world, left with a part of her soul. You too can as well become part of this by dropping your condolences at the comment section. But please do subscribe to this channel and do not forget to turn on your notification bell icon to get notified whenever we make a new upload. See you in my next video. Thank you.
John, no! John, no! John, where to go? No! John, email you, Kegu! John, where to go? Email you, Kegu! Where to go, Doma? DJ! Where to go, Doma? Nibeli Kegu! Where to go, Doma?
Thank you.